Arizona, noon on the 7th of June, when they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking bores, seat cover starting to gain. Now, Beaver, you a trucking with a rubber duck, and I'm about to pull a plug on your drain. Mexico on I-40 like a Texas lizard on glass. 1,000 pedals was mashing the metal and bears was walking the grass. We trucked all day and we trucked all night, Big Benny improving our style. We could tell by the smell we was heading for hell and the devil was Dirty Lyle. And he hated his truck, and he loved to bust truckers for fun. So he followed the line, and he bided his time, and he watched for his chance to strike. Then he picked on a trucker, yeah, wiry old sucker. He had a trucker they call Spider Mike. But the great rubber duck sort of run out of luck when he crossed that final bridge. There's choppers and rigs full of guns and pigs. They wall to wall on the ridge. He showed no fear as he grabbed his gear, and he stuck it to Granddaddy Low. Them guns went boom, and his ass went zoom, and the Mac took a terminal blow. Well, that big black Mac stopped dead in their tracks when the trailer blew high in the air. There was pieces of truck and some pieces of duck and junk and debris everywhere. Then the rig took a drink and commenced to sink, and there was no duck no more. But that evil smile from dirty old Lyle showed south from the North Texas shore.